Good afternoon, learners. Welcome to our music lesson. As we remember, the previous lesson we learned about folk songs and the messages found in a folk song. But today we are going to have a new topic about performing. And other performing, we are going to have instrumental accompaniments. Under this topic, we are going to learn how to use the instruments when we are singing a folk song. For example, when sometimes you may find when you're singing a folk song, you find that you are able to nod your head, clap your hands, and sometimes you can stamp your feet. That's what we call we accompany our body parts to perform a folk song. So this is where we play some instruments to accompany the folk song in any folk song we sing from every kind of tribes in Kenya. We may use a drum, we may use a drum, a shaker, stick, or bells. These are the instruments which may be used to accompany a folk song. So, a folk song, without these instruments, it cannot be sung well or either be enjoyed. You cannot enjoy it well without these instruments. For example, a drum, you may use a stick to beat that drum to make a nice sound. And this enables the folk song to sound well or to represent a particular community. So, what we are supposed to make sure is that when you are using these instruments, you make sure that the instruments you play it very well to enable them to move with the rhythm of that folk song. If the folk song is moving faster, we must be able to play the drum to play it faster. If the shaker, we must be able to use the shaker very well, or the sticks and the beds, so that to make the folk song to be enjoyable for the listeners who are there. So, the instruments are so many, but these are the examples. You are going to look for many examples so that you can play them and sing a folk song of your community through the help of your parents. On that booklet, you are going to see page 27. You do question 1 to 2, then you reread again the notes, then you understand and found many instruments which are used to accompany a certain folk song in any tribe in Kenya, anywhere worldwide, wherever. But you must learn how to use the instruments very well. Thank you. See you next time.